part two of my Filipino trip. We're about to leave Boracay on the way to the jetty port because we're gonna go take a boat to Batangas now. About an 8 to 9 hour boat ride on the boat overnight. So yeah, can't wait. Say goodbye to Boracay. This electric tricycle is pimped out with a subwoofer. Got his music playing, the tunes. This is our A1 service right here. Electrical tricycle. Must get on when you go Philippines, man. This is it. About to leave Boracay now. Heading to Katiklan. Bye, Boracay. Time to get on the boat. Head back. About to get on the boat now. Bye bye, Boracay. Everyone's so peaceful. We're here now at the jetty depot, waiting for our ferry to go to Batangas to meet the fam. Ferry was meant to be at 9 o'clock. It's 9:45 right now. Found out our ferry is delayed 3 hours, so we gotta wait till 12 o'clock now. We checked in to the ferry through Tugo company at 5:30, so we've been here for about 4 hours. And like always, spend my time editing my vlogs. Best make the most of this time, just sitting here. My vlog from Boracay. Yeah. Everyone's dead. Look at that. Everyone's asleep. So packed in here. Alright, we're on the way to the ferry now. On the way. I can't even see it. It's 11 p.m. 2 hour delay. But we're finally here, which is good. Heading on now. Look how big this ferry is. Haven't been anything this big before. Luggage. Overnight ferry ride to Batangas port now.
Middle door
as well. There is a lot of people in here.
Last door.
25A,
last door, sir.
Mate. Alrighty. This is fun, sir. Huh? Oh. Okay, we need the male toilet. This is a new experience. Oh, right in the corner where the TV is, great. We're on the ferry now. These are our beds. This is where we're staying, 26A, 26B. How small these are. Shoddy top bunk, so looks like this is where I'm staying. Oh. I don't know where I'm going to put my chanelas. Right next to the TV. This feels like a huge slumber party. It's legit a huge slumber party with randoms.
Catch you guys in the morning when we arrive at Batangas.